tell you why I love it.
Cause he is the truth.
Said he is so real.
And I love the way that he makes me feel. And if I am a reflection of him,
then I must be fly. Because his light, it shines so bright, I wouldn't lie.
No.
I remember the very first day that I saw him. I found myself immediately intrigued by him. It's almost like I knew this man from another life. Like back then, maybe I was his husband, maybe he was my wife. And here the things I don't like about him are fine with me. Cause it's not hard for me to understand him, cause he's so much like me. And it's truly my pleasure to share his company. I know that it's God's gift to breathe the air he breathes.
Oh, he is the truth.
Said he is so real.
And I love the way
that he makes me feel.
And if I am a reflection of him,
then I must be fly. Because his light, it shines so bright, I wouldn't lie.
No.
Showed up, man. We about to show out. You know what I mean? We about to step in the name of love. We about to do all type of shit today, though.
I'm good on the side, it's alright. Just hold me in the dark.
Congratulations, both of you. I love you to death. I can't wait for a long, happy life for both of you. Congrats.
Congrats, brother. Love you, man.
Hey, one of us got to do it.
Have a good marriage, nephew and new niece, and enjoy.
Oh, yeah, congratulations to my son and daughter to be. Yeah,
that's a
truly a blessing.
Yeah, what up, though? Shout out to Frank and Simone. Congratulations. Super proud. Happy for y'all, and I wish y'all the best.
Man, I just want to congratulate Frank, Simone. I love y'all. Frank, you became a brother. You was there for me, man. I'm happy for y'all. Big blessings.
Hey, man, Frank, Simone, congratulations. Love y'all. Have a great journey. Hey, love y'all from Flow 2-6.
I can't believe it. You guys are getting married. I'm stoked for you guys. Congratulations.
Y'all challenge each other and always keep growing and be rooted in love, and we love y'all.
It's all we've been talking about in my head. Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. I'm not.
So forever that I have waited for you. In a world of disappointment, one thing is true. God has blessed me, and He's blessed you too. In a world of lonely people, I found you. Take my hand and hold me close, and don't let me go. You for me and me for you, together we'll make. Living alone with no one else. But here you are.
But as for me, you're the one, and in my heart, time will come till the end. I'ma always be right by your side. But as for me, you're the one, and in my heart, time will come till the end. I'ma always be right by your side. I know. I know our time will come. I feel you in my heart.
You. I finally found the nerve to say I'm gonna make a change in my life. Starting here today, I surrender all my love. I never thought I could. I'm giving all my love away, and there's only one reason that I would. And baby, I'm so used to standing.
so used to being on my own. But this thing is new, babe.
This is Jesus, and he answered. He says, have you not read that he who created them from the beginning made them male and female and said, therefore a man shall leave his father and his mother and hold fast to his wife, and the two shall become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one. What therefore God has joined together, let no man separate.
Who gives this bride away?
I do.
So as you stand before God and these witnesses here to make your vows, it is very important that you take these vows serious until death do you apart. It is God that ordained man and woman to live together. And so as you get ready to exchange your vows, keep in mind that this is something that God ordained years ago, before you were even formed in your mother's womb. And today you're just fulfilling something that he already had planned for you. That's the power of God.
Simone. You have been my peace, my balance in my life that I never thought I could have. From this day forward, I promise to love you, respect you, protect you, and trust you, and give you all the best of myself. For I know that together we'll build a life far better than we ever than either of us could imagine alone. I choose you. I'll always choose you. Over and over, without a pause, without a doubt, and I will keep choosing you forever and ever.
When I prayed to God for a husband many years ago, to be honest with you, I didn't know to pray for you because I didn't know a love like this existed. Your love has always been so ordinarily different than anything I've ever experienced. A love that makes you feel so secure, safe, stable, and protected. Thank you. Thank you for making me feel safe. I remember back in 2016 when we first started talking, and one of the first deep conversations we had together, you told me I was going to be your wife. I remember thinking, yeah, right, man. Folks just be talking. But no, you kept saying it, and you kept being so consistent, not only with your words, but always with your actions. So today, in front of all of our friends and family, not only do I vow to love, honor, and respect you, I vow to keep God first in our marriage. I vow to be your joy, your comfort, and your peace. But even in the moments where you have difficulties finding those things within yourself, I vow to be your biggest cheerleader, but in turn, your most steadfast accountability partner. Most importantly, I promise to both you and God today to spend the rest of my life making sure he knows that he did not make a mistake with gifting me with you. I love you today, tomorrow, and always. And I'm so honored to finally call my best friend, my husband.
Make somebody cry in here, girl.
You're a power couple when the most powerful one is in the middle of your marriage. We bless these rings. We give you praise, God, that they who wear these rings may be able to wear them in your peace and continue in your favor that you placed up on them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. So Frank, will you take Simone to be your lawful wife? Will you promise to love, honor, and support her, keeping only to her as long as you both shall live? Simone, will you take Frank to be your lawful husband and you promise to love, honor, and cooperate?
You better stop promising.
You know, y'all.
Cooperate with him, keeping only to him as long as you both serve him. Frank and Simone have chosen to braid the cord together. The three strands together, indicating a single cord.
Just put your faith in me. I will be all that you need.
God is going to give you the desires of your heart, because the Bible says, when a man finds a wife, when a man finds a wife, he finds a good thing. Your good thing is here. You don't have to look any further. Come to you, God, asking you to grant your blessings on this couple, on your children that are standing before you right now, God, that you would teach them to live in this world according to all of your high laws. Lead them and direct them in the path of righteousness. Let them find happiness, fulfilling the desires that they have for one another. Teach them to live kindly toward one another, in patience and in love, in willingness to forgive through any hard times and struggles. God, teach them to live together with the love of God. And when they're together, God, let them be inspired by the love that they have. And when they're apart, God, let them know that even in the darkness, you are the light. We give you praise and we give you glory in Jesus' name. Amen,
amen.
And amen. Amen. One more time. This is a power couple right here, because God is in the middle of it. And because you've stood before God, most importantly, and before all of these witnesses, since you've made your vows and you've exchanged rings, by the authority that is invested in me through the state of Texas, I now pronounce you husband and wife, whom God has joined together. Let no man put asunder. You may kiss your bride. Come Come on, let's give another celebratory applause. You can stand if you want to and just, come on, give a whoop whoop or something. There you go.
Hard part over with.
Oh, I got a little diamond on me. Yeah.
Just live this here lifestyle. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We came straight from the bottom to the top of my lifestyle. Nigga living life like a beginning, this is only the beginning. Nigga, I'm on the top of the mountain puffing on.
I got you. Congratulations, Simone and Frank. We wish you nothing but the best, for sure.
We love you guys.
Love you.
Congratulations. I'm proud of you, Simone. You got married before I did. Congratulations.
Even though I ain't gonna hit it.
Congratulations to the bride and groom.
Boom.
I'm trying to go see daughters. Jay. Woo. Hey.
Simone.
Congratulations, cousin.
Is your husband.
Right here.
For the rest of the night, I don't want to hear where is Frank. I want you to say, where is my husband?
Where's my husband?
Where's my husband?
I ain't gone, I like no idiot, I'm a OG. I did a lot of shit, just live this here lifestyle. Came straight from the bottom to the top of my lifestyle. Nigga, living life like a beginning, this is only beginning. I'm on the top of the mountain, puffing on clouds, and niggas still beginning. Still screaming for the other side.
For the nigga, for the nigga.
I'm a ride for my nigga, hey. I'm living my life like Beanie. I repeat my brother Beanie. I stack the rat to the ceiling. Now these niggas can't beat me. I check my wake up one Chanel and these bitches can't see me. I'm in a whole nother league.
I ain't got AIDS, but I swear to God I'ma bleed.
Till I D.I.E. 28 flows up, I feel like I can F.L.Y.E.E. P on top of these bitches. God told me they can never stop me, so they ain't gon' stop me.
I'm in that carpet with baby mommy, get sloppy toppy.
I'm bleeding red like a devil. I see these bitches plotty. They wanna know how I got.
Yeah. I want y'all to stand up. Hold up. To introduce to you.
I love you guys. Cheers. solid friend. And he was, at first, you know, football friends, and then football friends outside the building turned into like family. He was always somewhere I could count on me and, you know, go to, and vice versa. He can always count on me, I can always count on him. We've seen a lot of trials and tribulations. And he's just somebody that's solid. When I seen him in ribs, I ain't him, I ain't anybody in everybody. So he was a solid guy. His dad, pops, you know, let us stay with him and everything as far as that situation. Let us stay with him as long as we needed to. So that was just, and just being, and just seeing how he was raised. And seeing how I was raised, and I ain't never had no brother, he turned from a friend to a brother to me, you know what I'm saying? So we turned to family. And, you know what I mean? And I can call him anytime that I need him. Then he met Simone. And I remember when he first hit me. This is girl.
Like, Vera, come sisters, been a team effort, have raised them to the very best of our ability. And so I know for a fact that they know how to do type with the right and wrong is. And I thank God that today they made it right. And I'm so proud of them for doing that. And I'm just honored. And I just want to say to Simone that I love you, and I know that in being born in grace, and I know that you will put God first, and I know that you guys are going to raise my grandbabies.
Y'all being married. I salute y'all. Can you raise your glasses?
Yes. Yes.
To the Gaines family. Yes. My love.
Changes in, you know what I'm saying? Real life shit, you know? I just left the hospital, might need another liver. Kidney failures, I tell you, this shit couldn't be no realer. My body in drawers, too familiar, so it's hard to clear my system. This shit get hard on a nigga, I hardly show my feelings. Look up to see stars, but I'm realizing God in the ceiling. I been getting high and consistent, but you trying to show me different. Judging me for trying to whip it, so I'm tired of the critics. But I can't cap, I ain't feel it, but this time I might have did it. That doubt didn't care who the rich is, I need that be admitted.
Never seen a sunshine like this. Never. Never seen the moon glow like this. Never seen the waterfalls like this. Never seen the lights off like this.